You're going into the heart of the Hive to rig the refinery for detonation. That will take out the Xeno Queen, her entire brood, and you, if you don't move fast.
You're gonna put the refinery into overload state. You need to do that from process control. It's at the base of Likasi's core. Cover each other. Before you enter the core, we'll restore the auxiliary lift. It'll be your egress. Self-destruct won't give much time.
Deployed.
that's locked. There's an active terminal. Try it.
Grabbing ammo.
Great. A bug sneezed on the console. Console's busted. New plan. You cut through the door. Movement! Zeno's first, then door!
Grabbing ammo.
Never made it off this rig. We're gonna get this done for them. Semper Fi. a maze. Be ready.
I'm ready.
Up. HQ here. Rearming.
Ready. Deployed.
Anyone need gear?
Thank you.
Sentry deployed.
Controls the next room. End game. Prep while we brief you. Fire team, this is Colonel Shin. There are three systems you'll disable.
I'll cut it.
Esther will guide you through the process. When all three systems are down, the reactor will build up to overload. You'll have about 2 minutes to reach that. You survived everything up to this. Finish it.
Sentry deployed.
Rearming.
Rearming.
Aid kit's here.
Sentry gun ready.
Thought that catwalk looked unstable. You'll egress by a different route. I am analyzing the control systems.
Sentry deployed.
Stand by. Please, access the primary power regulator. Activate all systems. Full draw.
Time's out. Check this out.
Ammo.
on the deck.
Thank you.
control, Potty. We